In this video, we're going to show you how to use a PS5 controller on a PC. Connecting your PS5 controller to a PC lets you play your favorite PlayStation and PC games all in one place. There are a few ways you can set it up. You can connect your PS5 DualSense controller with a USB cable, wirelessly with Bluetooth, or through Steam, an online platform for games. If you're using a USB cable, make sure you're using a USB-C to USB-A cable. When you have the right cable, simply plug in the USB-C end into the controller and the USB-A end into the computer. If you'd rather use Bluetooth to connect your PS5 controller to your PC, go to Start, Settings, Devices, Bluetooth and Other Devices. Make sure Bluetooth is turned on. Then click Add Bluetooth or Other Device. Select Bluetooth from the device list. On the DualSense controller, hold down the PlayStation button and the Share button until the light around the touchpad starts flashing. Select the controller on your computer and wait for a confirmation message. If you want to connect your PS5 controller to play Steam games on your PC, open Steam, then select Steam from the top left. Select Settings, Controller, General Controller Settings. Connect your controller with a USB cable or using Bluetooth, and make sure to click the boxes next to PlayStation Configuration Support and Generic Gamepad Configuration Support. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.